Lord help me, I'm on another adventure with Chief Charlie.
Another exciting adventure with Chief Charlie. We gotta find somewhere to eat. That's the next thing on the agenda.
Is that all you think about is eating and snoring? Welcome to South Dakota. North Carolina boys have headed west on the range out here. It's an absolutely beautiful day. It's May the 1st, our first day of turkey hunting. And I've got three of my favorite hunting buddies here with me. What do y'all boys think of the wild, wild west?
I'm wore out.
We put Charlie through the ringer this morning, up and down hills. We probably traveled five, 6 miles up some of these hills. And he hollered, Uncle, go get the car.
Hunting's different than ours. A lot different than what we do back home. So it's good to get out here, try something new.
You got Todd Bowling, Cheap Charlie, Charles Monzel, old man GB Greg Bryant, and myself here.
We just saw 7 gobblers going up through a creek bottom. We're trying to walk over this hill and cut them off, get in front of them.
What are you doing?
Camera, did you?
What are you doing? I was
trying to get it.
Oh my goodness, it's time. That's an old bird.
Is it? Did I hit him in the head or what? He said shoot, and I just couldn't see nothing to shoot. And then all of a sudden I saw the red.
What about that?
Yeah, I'm wore out. I didn't sitting right out in the wide open.
I said, come on, you said, let me get my breath.
Yeah, man. That Lance dying laughing at me falling down that hill, I bet you. I want to bite
the mask off.
Huh?
Take your mask off.
Why?
We want to see who that was that fell down that hill.
It was me. But he didn't get away, did he?
He wasn't going nowhere.
Yeah, but I weren't sure about that. Remember, I shot him. So I weren't sure. I could already hear him going.
I was trying to make him come to us.
I didn't want him to come that close.
He was already clucking at us.
Yeah, I know.
Clucking, trying to get us up the hill. He said, that bird ain't going nowhere.
I was about to say, let him go.
No, why am I going to let him go for?
Find him out, boy.
I had to wait, and then all I saw was red. So I just put it on the red and pulled the trigger.
And chased him down the hill.
And chased him down the hill. But I got him. I'm tired. I'm wore out.
Huh? How come you rolled him down the hill?
Woo! All right.
Get another one.
Get another one. That's how you like it.
Thank you, Mr. Lance. Hey, leave it to Chief Charlie to give y'all something to laugh about.
Chief Charlie Stalton.
You got that right. Leave it to Chief Charlie to give you guys something to laugh about. I never dreamed I'd make it to the bad land. Now I've got to go to the good land.
Amen.
I've been to the bad land. Now I'm getting ready to go to the good land.
With two Miriams under your belt.
You got that right.